Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Again, we're coming back with one of the stories of the sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Today, the story goes back to the time of Prophet Dawood and Prophet Sulaiman, peace be upon them. There were two women at the time of Prophet Dawood. Each woman had a son, a baby son. And it looks like they were busy doing something and the baby's next to them. So the wolf came and he took one of the sons away and he ran away with the son. Obviously, he killed him. So both of them came to the remaining son and they started to fight over him. Each one is claiming that this is my son. The other one would say, no, that's my son. Then they took the baby son, the baby kid, the baby boy, and they went to Dawood alayhi salam. He's a prophet and he's a judge. So when they went to him and they told him about the story, he judged that this kid is, you know, for the older woman. So when they are coming out, they passed by Sulaiman alayhi salam. They told him the story. He said, give me a knife. I will cut him into two halves and I will give each one of you half of him as long as both of you are claiming that this is yours. So the younger one was scared of the idea. She said, do not do. May Allah show mercy to you. I confess, this is her son. Then at that moment, he knew that this is the son of the younger woman because this is a real feeling of a real mother. And his judgment was really a true one. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave him the understanding of this case. By the way, that does not show that Dawood does not know how to judge, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said to Dawood alayhi salam in the Quran, Ya Dawood, inna ja'alnaka khalifatan fil ard. Oh Dawood, we make you khalifa, a judge, to judge between the people in the earth and to show them the guidance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But sometimes when you are a leader or a judge, sometimes you miss the right judgment or the right decision and you find someone to correct you, which is not bad or wrong at all. By the way, there is another story in which Sulaiman, the son of Dawood, corrected his father, and that story is in the Quran. We might be saying it one time, inshallah. It is a story of the sheep and, you know, the garden. Wassalamu alaikum.